And the man accused of stabbing several workers at the Hilo Medical Center on Wednesday made his first court appearance today. Franklin Poulsen's public defender asked for a three-panel review of his client to determine whether he's mentally fit. The panel reports are due on April 9th. Poulsen is due back in court on April 16th. He's charged with attempted murder, assault, and terroristic threatening. He remains in custody on $312,000 bail.